soloist tonight. He's a retired band director and principal of 35 years. He currently serves as music director for St. James United Methodist Church in Danville. He continues to perform with his band, Doc Ashton and the Root Canals. You can catch them Sunday nights at 6:30 in Lincoln Park in Danville. I suggest that you make the drive and catch them through September, through the middle of September, actually. As always, he's delighted to be back performing with Jim Culbertson and this band, and he is looking forward to hearing tonight's vocalist. You're welcome, sir. He's brought us a cool one this week, originally written for Doc Severinsen, longtime band director of The Tonight Show, performing Fantasy for Trumpet. Give it up for him right there at the Muni Mic. This is Mark Lindvall.
Yeah.
All right, our next piece. Our vocalist tonight is a retired band and choir director of 34 years who currently serves as the praise band director at St. James in Danville. She's been enjoying her summer so far, loves gardening, loves being outdoors in general. And later this year in November, she and our soloist this evening, they're taking their kids and grandkids on a Disney cruise. They are really, really looking forward to that. That is the correct way to look forward. Did I mention this is her first time singing with the band? We're getting two of her three pieces with us tonight. The first is a medley of songs from A Star Is Born. So please welcome, for her debut at the Muni Mic, right there, that is Marty Rendell.
I was born as a child of
All right. Our next piece was commissioned for the Carroll High School Band. That almost could have served as more swashbuckling music. Pretty exciting. Hey, Marty is back. And get this, in addition to everything we talked about during the last introduction, she directs the Danville Barbershop Chorus. And guess what? This Friday, they will be singing the national anthem at the Cubs Cardinal game. Right? Their fifth year doing so. Pretty awesome. Also pretty awesome is what we have coming up next for Marty. This is three tunes from the 1968 musical Promises. Music from Burt Bacharach and Hal David, singing highlights from Promises. Now right there, once again, Marty Lindvall.
Thank you. Thank you.